Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews coming back with you with another product review. I've got the let's see, 40 piece tickle-ons from Rubbermaid. I got 30 or 40 of these are on. You don't see them up here. I got them in the refrigerator and freezer with food on them. There's 20 containers all together. Four of them are half cups. Two are 1.5 cups. Four are 2.1 cups. Four squares. 2.9, so you not about 3 cups. Small bowls. Four small bowls, 3.2 cups. And medium bowls, you get 6.2 cups. All the lids I've got down in here to save shelf space. Them all pretty much fit. Most of them fit inside of each other. Let's see. There we go. That's a pretty nice little set. I mean, I'm using it and I'm getting use out of it. What about this? Probably a couple months ago. Got it off Walmart's website. Use them to store food in your freezer. You can take your bits of lunch and take to work. Or whatever you need them to use them for. Yeah. Pretty nice little set. There's all shapes and sizes. It has different shapes and sizes for them. It definitely comes in handy. As with prices of food and everything going on right now, I don't throw leftovers away. They either go in the refrigerator or freezer. And then I either eat them up for lunch or use them as part of another meal or supper. It's a pretty nice little set. I don't know if you microwave them or not. Didn't say. Let's see. If I haven't tried them in the microwave yet. Dishwasher safe. Yeah, you can use a microwave. It's dishwasher safe. Microwave safe. Freezer safe. You can use them in the microwave. And you can throw them, wash them in the dishwasher. I don't have a dishwasher. I'm the dishwasher here. I do the dishes myself. Don't remember what I paid for them. Like I said, I got them at Walmart's website probably about 2-3 months ago. That's a good little set. I'm getting some use out of it. That's for sure. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.